Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei channel. Today in this video, we're going to create this asteroid field in HitFilm Pro. So I went to Sketchfab and downloaded a model of a rock. It's called Rock 10. I will leave a link in the description, and that will be the model that I use as the hero asteroid, as it were. I'm going to start by creating a new composite shot and clicking OK. I will bring the rock model into that composite shot. I will go ahead and maybe change the size of that to about 10%. I am going to walk through this step by step for you. So follow along. I will start with the particles and simulator, and I will drag that particle simulator into this composite shot, and I will rename it Asteroid Field. Opening up the Asteroid Field particle sim, I will start by creating the field itself under General. I want to change the time scale to, or time shift, I mean, to -1 second, so it's already going by the time it starts. And then under the emitter particle systems general, I will go ahead and change the particles per second up to about 300 or so. And then I will keyframe that. Moving forward one frame, I will make that 0. So those will no longer spawn out. Under the shape, I will change that to cube. And opening this up, I can make that cube however big I want it to be. I think I will make it 3,000 by 3,000 by 3,000. And then under movement, I will change the life to the maximum, which is 60 seconds. That will cover the whole 30 seconds. And I will change the speed to 0. So now I have 30 seconds of this asteroid field that is not moving. I can go ahead and hide the rock, but I will, under Appearance, Texture Source, select Layer, and then choose the rock source. Okay. Under Color Source, I will change to the texture color so it matches the rock itself. And then under Movement Variation, I can make a few changes. First of all, I can change the scale to maybe 50% variation, so some are bigger, some are smaller. Also, I can change the rotation of X, Y, and Z each to 1 so that they are all in different positions. And so even though I'm using the same rock, they all look a little bit differently. From here, I can add a camera, and I can add a light, and then as I move the camera around, you can see that this asteroid field looks pretty good. Not too bad for only a few minutes of work. So play with that. Enjoy that. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.